code of all these events appearing simultaneously about equal to the probability of your computer monitor suddenly jumping up off your desk and smacking you on the head. But as the Xenonius of Roger's homeworld are fond of saying, Doc Premise Wilco Whoopsie, which translates worse yet as if it's going to happen to anyone, it will happen to Roger. I can fly now. Hello? Okay, fly in the community. Talk to Flo. Help me, Flo! I've been turned into a fly! Yuck! You look hideous, Captain. Thanks for the pep talk, Flo. Tell Cliffy to beam me out of here. We can't beam you up now, sir. The transporter is malfunctioning. Oh, really? I haven't noticed. Captain, sensors have located a large underground structure to the west of your position. Why don't you go check out while we work on the transporter problem? I'll do that, Flo, but please tell Cliffy to hurry. We'll go out. Leave the screen and fly west. Will do. Oh, this is kind of fast. I like this. Leave the screen, fly west, and enter the keycard slot. Ah. What kind of station is this? Oh boy, that looks good. Then pass through the laser beams. I think I'm safe. I don't trust these laser beams. I don't think I can just fly over there and be happy. Laser beams. I hate the American keyboard layout. Yes, fly. Oh. Wait a second. Wait. We have to do something here? Pass through the laser beams. Okay, I don't. In the research lab, fly to onto the computer terminal. At bottom right. Come on. Yes, take your time. Take your time. That's okay. Okay, danger. Emergency section sequence activated. Dome jettison appearing. 00, jettison complete. That doesn't look good. Restart. Genetics, we play God, so you don't have to. I know this logo, I just don't know how, where. Oh, projects. Next. Until you get Project X, we have Project X. Oh, okay. Next. Operation Overkill. Case study of napalm use as an agricultural insecticide. After repeated experimental trials and the expenditure of several billion bacazoids, we've been unable to determine if the light does in fact stay on when the refrigerator door is locked. Keep going. Incredibly, Aspid Willow is... Okay. Keep going. Doesn't make any kind of sense. Operation out of sight, out of mind. I really have to do this? Project Firestart. I bet there's something. Somewhere reading there. Urban Layouts. Ah, Project X. Project X Primordial Soup Gestalt Trials. Project Genetic Discombobulation of Amphibian DNA Molecules. Initial results in and in vitro specimens indicate satisfactory manifestations of desired morphology in most amphibian subjects. Some experiments have demonstrated teratogenic side effects of the primordial soup gestalt. Further studies indicated. Day 23. The experiment is not progressing well. Several test subjects have begun mutating wildly out of control. The only thing which appears to have any effect on the subject, short of killing it, is the application of extreme cold. At temperatures below minus 200 degrees Celsius, cell mutations are slowed dramatically. Revol, Belay, blah 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 blah. I don't think there's something. Okay, main menu. Accounting. James T. Kirk. Oh, cost, classification, bribe. Yes, that's how you do accounting. You have a bribe account when you put money on. Yes. What's this? Ah, bribe. Phony camcorder. Yes. Novelty tees. Radio video adapter, refrigerator. Okay. Main menu. Systems. SWE. Security. Okay. I would have never guessed, figured this out. Except through blind try and error. What are you doing there? Ugh. The camera true. Camera speed. Oh, nice. It's about time Cliffy fixed a damn transporter. I'm really gonna bug him about this one for a long time. Okay, fly away. Let's fly back to the card slot. Finally. I'm confused. Lambda Cliffy. Cliffy, it's just a hunch, but I think there's something wrong with the transporter.
Can you describe the problem, sir?
Will you look at me? I'm a fly!
Joshua, what happened to the rest of you?
It crawled in the dumpster.
Okay, I'm pretty sure I can fix you up. Where's the dumpster?
I think it's behind that large rock outcropping.
Later way, Captain.
Excuse me, Captain. I'm going to scan the perimeter. Have to fly to. And then fly just east of where he's standing. Oh, east is standing.